begins with our epic hero Beowulf crossing the sea to Denmark to aid King Hrothgar.
Take me to your leader!
Who are you?
I am Beowulf! Check out my biceps! Yo!
Okay, to the castle we shall go.
What to buy some potions?
By the way, these aren't boats anymore. These are our trusty noble steeds of epic proportions.
Hey!
Wait for me! I forgot my horse! I'm sorry! I forgot my horse!
Follow me!
Beer is good! Beer is good! Beer is good! Next up!
Who are you? What do you want?
I am Beowulf! I'm here to slay Grendel!
You mean Grendel?
That's what I said! Grendel!
Still don't have a horse!
I'll cut you, Snow Bunny! Check out my forearms!
Not lying.
I shall fight Grendel unarmed!
Now there's my horse!
Check out my man pants!
Beowulf, the Grendel family hideout is over there. Wow, that was quick.
Returned home, he was named King of the Geats, and life was good. But eventually, a terrible dragon would raid his lands. Soldiers built a lighthouse in his name.